So when I'm doing this stay all around his body, I want him to stay in position. He can certainly move his head, but I don't want him to move his body. Stay. So it told me before that I had went too far, and I think the talking, now that I'm talking, that released him out of his stay. But I think now I'm gonna take a step back and only do like, think of like a clock. Instead of going all the way around, I'm gonna go all the way to the six if I'm standing at the 12, and then go around this way counterclockwise, and then slowly start adding that loop to be able to go all the way around. Stay. Perfect.